Can you imagine touching and wearing computer code you've just written? That's exactly what we do. We've developed a free online platform that provides easy tools to code beautiful and mathematically complex patterns that can be embroidered locally. Your imagination makes this limitless. The combination of physical making and online coding makes TurtleStitch and digital embroidery an engaging and unique process for students and teachers.
When I found out about machine embroidery, I was completely excited. Probably because I was an active sewer in my teenage years. And later I found myself being active in software development for children. I think the combination of both led me dive into this.
As a kid, I learned to code with my father's first PC, videotapes and a programming language called Logo, generating turtle graphics with text-based commands. In creating TurtleStitch, I realized you can do the same in a graphical, interactive environment, a block-based language that is easy to use, and instead of lines on a black and white screen, you can create real patterns for your t-shirt or feed it to a laser cutter, make things.
Over the last 2 years, we developed the tools for coding embroidery. This is an absolutely new approach in the field of today's embroidery design. We also organized a lot of workshops to teach diverse groups of students. Initially, our focus has been on introducing teenagers and young adults to use coding to express their own ideas. Since we started, we learned a lot of things that surprised and excited us. The combination of coding and textiles engages both girls and boys because there are so many different ways to approach designing and producing with TurtleStitch. We know that all over the world, people are holding up embroideries on fabric or stitched on paper to webcams as they share designs and project ideas made in TurtleStitch. Fashion designers are also using TurtleStitch. They're fascinated by new design possibilities opened up by our unique fusing of textiles and code.
The money we are raising will be used for our new release, the Wizzy Needle. In this release, we will add a lot of new features, fix all the bugs, add a lot of improvements we collected from our international community over the last 2 years.
We will extend our tutorial resources and make it even easier for educators and designers to join our community, start creating, and build more connections to computer science-related curriculum. We have a lot of cool and unique things for you. Check them out. It's the first time that we have something as a giveaway. We will upscale our embroidery production environment to make them for you. This is also crucial for development and testing of our new release.
Join us. Participate in the campaign. Support us in establishing these techniques of handcrafting, machine crafting, creativity, and coding in schools, makerspaces, at home, wherever.